Ultimately, we are grateful. Thanks, Crankster, and goodbye.